Elsinore Valley Municipal Water District is committed to providing our customers reliable, high-quality drinking water to their homes 24/7. We thoroughly test and treat our water thousands of times per year to ensure that it meets some of the highest water quality standards in the world. Recent news headlines across the country are warning about the dangers of perfluorocarbol and polyperfluorocarbol chemicals, also known as PFAS, in drinking water. In addition, state and federal regulations are increasing and changing quickly to ensure that PFAS levels in our water are managed in a transparent and responsible manner. But what exactly are PFAS, and are they in water? PFAS are man-made contaminants that are found in thousands of products that we use every single day. They're found in our shampoo, clothing, cleaning products, food wrappers, nonstick cookware, firefighting foam, paints, dental floss, and many other products we are exposed to daily. Water districts don't put these chemicals into water, but over time they've entered our waterways through manufacturing, landfills, and wastewater effluent. With water quality being our top priority, we are taking steps to address detected levels of PFAS in our groundwater, including regular sampling of our wells to ensure that they are in line with state and federal standards. Currently, all of the water that EVMWD provides our customers meets state guidelines for PFAS. If PFAS are discovered at a reportable level, EVMWD will take immediate and appropriate actions to ensure water meets state and federal regulations. We will also make sure to legally notify our customers along with the appropriate local, state, and federal officials. Treating water with PFAS is not a simple fix due to the substance's water-repelling characteristics. EVMWD is exploring treatment options to determine which method performs best and is cost-effective. Our customers are our top priority. We are proactively working to ensure that our drinking water meets or exceeds current water quality standards. We are also taking immediate steps to tackle PFAS in our drinking water through new, innovative strategies and proven treatment options. For more information on PFAS and EVMWD, visit evmwd.com.